obviously had zero chance at the nomination. And then Bernie Sanders started to win primaries.
Who?
For the second presidential cycle in a row, Sanders proved to be the only Democrat in the field with legitimate grassroots support. Donors saw this and they panicked. The guy who hates billionaires? What's he going to do to Wall Street? So Sanders was unacceptable to the people who fund the Democratic Party. But there was a problem. What were the options? Pete Buttigieg and Beto O'Rourke? No. Both had turned out to be lighter than air.
Hey.
Elizabeth Warren? Double no. Kamala Harris was horrible on every level. Absolutely nobody liked Kamala Harris.
Yeah, damn right!
And for good reason. So it turned out to be Joe Biden by default. Get off the Biden signs, we're all in! And of course, the media got the message immediately. By the time he was inaugurated, here's what the press corps was telling you about Joe Biden.
Bro, what are you talking about, man?
It seems as though we have a professional adult once again in the White House who's just simply doing the work.
Okay.